I'm delighted to join the event director at Al Shirai International Horse Show, Martina Bohr. Martina, it's your first year of running this show and the second year only of the whole competition. You must be delighted with how things are going.
You know, the most important part is everyone else seems to be delighted. Whether I'm delighted, you know, that's a secondary. Everybody else that we talk to on the show, be it with, from the delegates, the stewards, the vets, the course designers, and the riders, locals and international, seems to be absolutely delighted. So if they are happy, I'm happy.
You've attracted some big names this year. You've got Jos Lansig, Henrik von Eckermann, and Nigel Kaup have come across. So you must be happy with the quality of entries. It's really ramped up after last year.
Yes, absolutely. The few of us, you know, we do walk around a bit of a starstruck. It's fantastic to have these names here. It's absolutely brings the show to another level and, you know, brings the spotlight to our show worldwide. So absolutely delighted with it. And the guys seem to be very happy. And we are talking perhaps about the next year tour already. So, yeah, all going well.
You're quite a part of quite a booming scene, Martina, here in the Middle East. You've got a lot of shows going on here, so quite an exciting development of the sport here in United Arab Emirates.
Absolutely. You know, I think what we are seeing right now is the making of the UAE Tour. I think right now all the shows start to work together. We are seeing this happening. When you go around Europe right now, you hear the riders referring to as the UAE Winter Tour or the UAE Tour. So it's almost like an organic grow that wasn't necessarily started from here, but it just happened because of the demand of the riders and the show that we are. There's so many quality shows over the 3 months around here that I think in the next 10, 20 years, when I look back, you know, I can say, yes, I was there.
And Al Shirai, only in its second year of running, but already has hit a very high standard. There must be pretty exciting big plans for this venue in the future.
You should see our list. We walk around already. Yesterday we had our first big walk and we are making, you know, the notes for next year. And I already see in my head, you know, what needs to go where and how to improve it and how to make the show even better. It's very difficult. I mean, this is a great, great show, but there's always room for improvement and things happen in a sport, and we want to walk ahead together with everything what is happening on an international level. So we keep our eyes, we travel around in the summer and see the developments around the world and try to bring the best things that we think could work here for us.
Well, Martina, congratulations on running another superb show. Have a brilliant Grand Prix tomorrow and a super end to the week here at Al Shirai.
Thank you very much. Thank you.